2-2-2-2-7-0. Thought you didn't know. Trying to make it to the top, but please do not step on my toes. Got my keys in the back, and we already.
Yo, what's good, what's good, what's goody? It's your boy Run Straight, and I'm back again with another reaction video. And if you stumbled across my channel, man, come in, my bar. If you're new, make sure to hit that subscribe button, man. Come join the family. It's gonna be worth your time. Also, ring that notification bell to get all my latest videos and be the first. Suss that shit out. Like this video while you're at it. Anyways, guys, it's good to have you back on my channel. It's good to see you guys. It's good to have you guys here. All the ones that subscribe, man, thank you, bruh. It's been nothing but appreciation, bruh. Shout out to you guys, man. And how's your fella's day been? What did I get up to today? I did my lawns. Here's a before and after video.
Came from the floor, nobody made us. Would you like a name on the newspapers or you don't? I see you later.
2-2-2-7-0.
Y'all know what this is.
That's what you need to do, girl.
So get.
I've been watching you for a minute. Come through, here some sweets in it. Your life, girl, you need me in it. I'm determined to win it. I know what you.
And guys, make sure you're out there helping your mama, man. Wash those dishes, man. Just go over there. Just be unexpected and just rock up there and wash the dishes. But hey, ma, how's your day been, you know? But yeah, other than that, guys, we got a new artist to bring to the channel. He goes by the name of Joe Weezy. This one was requested by Daniel Dowi Yogo. Yo, what a weird ass name, but yo, shout out to you, my ba. Yeah, we got Joe Weezy with his latest track called Who Do You Call, featuring Vic and Sparky. I know Vic can bring it to the table because I did a reaction to him and Lissy. What was that track called? Fuck, I can't remember, but yeah, he did a track with Lissy and man, he held it down for the boys, bro. So yeah, hopefully he can bring it to the table and the other two, Sparky and Joe Easy. So yeah, yo, shout out to Daniel for requesting this one, and without further ado, no long chatting, let's get it. Got the pianos going, got the boys out, got the guitar.
Who do you call, who do you see? $20 steps in the scene, where do you go, where do you run? Cause the seven's block, get it done. Who do you call, who do you see? $20 steps in the scene.
Sorry for pausing it, guys, but this guy, bro, he's come out hard, bro. Is he a fan of Enemy? Because I can hear a little bit of Enemy there, bro, with that follow, whoever does that, but it sounds like he's trying to copy, but don't hate, but yeah, it's my opinion, but check it out.
Where do you go? Where do you run? Because the seven's pull up, get it done. Man, it ain't gone front, but the shit gets hectic. Boys round here stay deep
Sparky,
with the mess. Hops from the throat, but they end up in debt, because they all fold when the lads come for collection. Listen,
tell
them all stop slipping.
When they're in debt, they come for collection when they fold. Yo, let's take that back. Sparky coming in hard.
Boys round here stay key for the mess. Hops from the throat, but they end up in debt, cause they all fold when the lads come for collection. Listen, tell them all stop slipping. See the boys from the seven stay dripping, you know we ain't tripping. And when I pull up on the off like then you're walking. What's the boys going missing? Fast song, you got my key, you got my mama, my gama, le yama, le loco.
Okay, guys, I am half Samoan, Cook Island, but I don't understand that part. Can you let me know down in the comments what he just said? Yeah, I'm a plastic. Yeah, I'm a plastic. Talking that shit.
Who
do you see? I can hear that.
Someone come stop me, someone come get me, cause my bars are too fucking empty. Shows the form, shows the tour.
My bars too fucking empty.
That call, bunch of flops. Where are all of you dogs looking all soft? They call me the bus driver, cause all I do is drop off.
They call me the bus driver, cause all I do is drop off. Man, that was a bar, bro. Let's go back.
Bunch of flops. Where are all of you dogs looking?
it all soft. They call me the bus driver, just all I do is drop off. Who do you call, who do you see? When I drop that up and now they calling police. When I drop this flop and I don't want to stop until this whole face bleeds. Got the boys for the 43, cause you know where they all be.
For free, yo. For the West, strictly 7. Shout out to 4300, bro. Here we go with another banger, G. Hopefully these guys, man, can stand that bar, bro. Up in the sky.
Keep it OG. Now look, now listen. There's something that you've been missing. If you come my ways in inner LA, these hooks is what you be fishing. Now look, now listen.
If you go his ways, man, these hooks is gonna be what you're fishing, bro. Listen to the man speak.
Strictly 7, keep it OG. Now look, now listen. There's something that you've been missing. If you come my ways in inner LA, these hooks is what you be fishing.
Hey.
Now look, now listen. There's something that you've been missing. If you come my ways in inner LA, these hooks is what you be fishing. Who do you call,
who do you
see? Hey. Where do you go, where do you run? Cause the 7's get it done.
Who do you call, who do you see?
$20 steps to the scene. Where do you go, where do you run? Cause the 7's get it done. I'm taking them hots like Bebo, give me 3 shots, that's a 3-4, boys covered up like Nacho.
What did he say? This is my boy Vic, bro. You know he's gonna hold it down for this song, bro. I heard Bebo, what did he say?
Where do you go, where do you run? Cause the 7's block, get it done. I'm taking them hearts like Bebo, give me 3 shots, that's a 3-4, boys covered up
like... I'm taking those hearts like Bebo. Guys, remember Bebo, lad? Damn, those were the days, bro. We had the freaking our own video. Everyone had their own setup, bro, and it was good, bro. Bebo days, bro. Shout out to Bebo if it's still alive. Let's go take that shit back. Covered up like Libros, bro. You know those wrestling guys that wear the mask? Libres? I don't know how you say it, but Rey Mysterio is the best description I can say, but yeah, those guys wearing the mask and that.
Them actions hums like Bebo, give me 3 shots, that's a 3-4, boys covered up like Nacho Libre.
Covered up.
Fucking knock out the park like a table. Who's next? Who trying to get paid? See all this chat about action, but them actions come delayed. We pull up, we stick to the plan. Listen to the OG, that's your command. If a hero gets up in charge, it's your luck. Just hit it before once you slip. End the cup of the overhand. Now the G's ain't nothing new, we do what
his
we
fella
do.
And his uppercuts and his overhands.
My name, you'll get there too, so you better step back. You don't wanna be banked. Got your crew. I got my dime, my bros got skits. Tryna mess around, you'll get dusted. Now we're looking for a prince. Better step back, they don't wanna be banked. Got your crew, I got my dime, my bros got skits. Tryna mess around, you'll get dusted. Now we're looking for a prince. Who do you call?
Hey, 7 ups, my bar. 7 ups to the heaven. That's 7. That's 7.
Who do you see? $20 steps to the scene.
Vic held it down for this track, 100%. And the other fella that's saying, who do you call, who do you sing? He sounds like that enemy guy, bro. Or is that the, is that him? Is that him? Nah, who? Bro. Am I wrong or what? Is that the fella from Enemy or what? Anyways, guys, That was Joe Easy, man. Who do you call? Featuring Vic and Sparky, bro. Who do you call? Who do you see? Anyways, that was the end of the video. Shout out to Joe Easy, Vic and Sparky with this track called Who Do You Call? Yo, shout out to these guys, man, for holding it down, bro. My favorite was Vic. He mastered this track, bro. On it. 100%, bro. Man, I like the beat. I like the verses, the Bebo thing, man. Take me back, bro. You should have seen the hearts I was getting back in the days, bro. Bro, I'm telling you guys, these guys are from the 4-3, where Lissy's from. They hold it down, bro. Honest, bro. Bangers. Bangers after bangers, bro. More artists is coming out from there. And that's a good thing, man. Anyways, guys, that's the end of my reaction. If you're new and you're still watching, make sure to hit that subscribe button, man. If you want me to react to anything else, drop it down in the comments, man. And I'll react to it and I'll shout you out. Thank you for watching and like this motherfucking video on your way out. 27.
in the back, and we are ready to go. If you wanna know the name, it's Notorious 1-4.